Damn it. I just wanted to invite somebody. Why there isn't an option for getting the server, the Discord thing. I don't know why it's such a fucking...
I don't play for a tree.
I guess I didn't get it from there. Where did I get it from? After this game, I'm gonna need a Discord link. Yeah, because for some reason it doesn't give me the option for it. Doesn't let me make one.
I don't have the option to make a Discord link either.
Why? Why is it such a secret?
I don't know. I get to see maybe compressed and chingling.
There's a guy on that one small building. Don't understand why I had to slide into the mortar.
That's why I don't like the snap.
Now please, just let him kill me. Just watch him. They swapped spawns. Oh, there's a guy up in the tower.
Yeah,
help? Just let him shoot me repeatedly.
Where the hell did I die from?
Hello?
Someone on B.
Yep.
Laser guns.
Step teammate, what are you doing? What are you doing, step squad mate? Jeez. What the fuck was that? Did that just say full auto?
As long as we can't be scoped, it's gonna be fun.
Oh. Interesting. Fully auto M1916. Let's see what that feels like. Hey, a tactical rifle I might actually enjoy using.
Also, tactical rifle?
Yeah, the M1916 apparently has that option. Ooh. I was expecting it to have a lot more recoil. It's nice to know that my teammates will just watch me die repeatedly still. Thought you were a teammate because you had a blue thing above your head. Game's over unless they cap all three flags. Of course, that's been that way for a little bit.